Welcome to the Idea Space Podcast. I'm your host, Jen Liddy, and I'm so glad you're here because today I'm telling you a little story that I think will get you moving to get your content and ideas out in the world. I've told this story in a couple of places, but I actually don't think I've ever told it to my podcast audience. So I'm glad you're here today. Thanks for showing up. Remember that this month I'm talking about content and how to make content easier. And one of the things that really gets in the way of people creating content is the belief that like they really don't need to put their message out there because they've already said it or somebody else has already said it. And what does it matter if you say it? But I want you to start thinking about how you particularly are the solution to someone's problem. So to get where I'm going, I've got to back up 10 years ago when I was 40. I had just turned 40 and everything was like, oh my God, everything was starting to go south. I wasn't sleeping. I would wake up in the middle of the night, like at 1:24, and that was like, bing, that was it for me. I had this unmistakable and unreasonable weight gain. Now, this was before I owned the fitness studio, but it actually just got worse when I owned the fitness studio, which is another journey I'll talk about later on, how my weight just kept getting, heavier and heavier, even with working out all the time. Additionally, and this might be too much information, I had zero libido, like non-zero, my poor husband. And I was exhausted all the time because, like I said, I was up most of the night. I would get up at like 1:24 and then would not go back to sleep. Maybe I could go back at like 5 o'clock, but get an hour. You know what that's like if you're in your 40s or 50s. So I went to my doctor and he shrugged and he was like, well, you're 40. That's what it's like. And I was like, what? That's what it's like? This is it? I'm just going to live the rest of my life like this? I was like, what the actual F? Come on. So for me, my 40s became this roller coaster of physical and mental health challenges. And because basically for 10 years, I didn't sleep through the night. I gained weight incessantly. And frankly, working out felt useless because I couldn't build any muscle. And remember, I owned a fitness studio. How's that for irony? I would also have that thing. And if you're in your 40s or 50s and you've gone through this, you know what I'm talking about. And if you're younger than this, I'm sorry to tell you, but this is how it goes. I would like sweat through my clothes and then I would freeze. This was just like this ongoing thing for 10 years. It was pretty horrible. And I hope you can't imagine this. I hope you haven't gone through this. But I was talking to one of my clients who is in her 50s and she mentioned bioidentical hormone pellets that her doctor had basically inserted beneath the skin of her butt cheek. And she told me it was a life changer. She's like, I finally have energy. I can build muscle again. She actually wanted to have sex with her husband. I went to check this doctor out and it turns out I drive past her office like 100 times a day. And you want to know why I never noticed her? Because the office is called medical weight loss. And though I am overweight, and I'm actually putting that in air quotes, that was not the solution that I was looking for. Medical weight loss wasn't something I needed in my head. So anyway, I went to meet the doctor and I learned that she has this entire arm of her practice all about hormones and she totally gets me. Like she says my symptoms back to me. And this is what I tell my clients all the time. Like you want to be able to say the pain points back to your audience so that they're nodding. So she says to me, I bet you're lethargic. I bet you're exhausted. I bet you're frustrated. I bet you tried everything. And I'm just like nodding so vigorously, like my head is going to pop off. And she says that she has a solution. And it's an expensive solution, but I want this solution. And of course, it's not covered by insurance, but I want this solution. So we do the blood work and it turns out I'm already through menopause at like on the edge of 50. I'm already through menopause. And my GP did not, you know, we never did this with my GP. Turns out I have zero estrogen in my body and my testosterone level is at a 10, but it's supposed to be like 150 to 300. So the doctor's like, no wonder you're exhausted. No wonder you can't gain muscle. No wonder you can't sleep. No wonder is right. So fast forward, I do the pellet insertion and I take progesterone before bed. I sleep through the night within like 3 days and my muscle mass starts to increase and my dead libido comes back to life. And I was like, where was this miracle cure for the last 10 years? So I asked her the next time I went in and she says, well, we don't really do any marketing. We don't really have to put anything out there. And I was like, but what if you did? What if 10 years ago or even 5 years ago, I had found this solution? How would my life be different? I know so many women who have a business and they're so frustrated because they can't grow and nobody hears their messages, right? And the major problem is that they are not putting out consistent, good, effective content that their audience can see. It's what I've been talking about all month, right? or they feel afraid because it's really hard to be seen. It's hard to put yourself out there, especially when like you're getting crickets. But I decided, I'm like, I refuse to be unseen. And I was on a search throughout my 40s. And I finally found the right doctor and the right therapist and the right coach. And I finally found the right hormones, right? And that is the same energy that I use to make sure that my audience sees my content, sees my solutions, sees my help. That's why I show up consistently, because I want to bring that energy to everything I do, because I believe all women should be able to grow their businesses with ease if they want to. And I have to ask you, after this long story, what if you are the right solution for somebody out there, but you've been afraid to share your messaging because you either believe, oh, I'm going to get on the hamster wheel of content creation, or nobody's going to want to hear me, or I'm not saying anything that hasn't already been said. I have to tell you, nobody has said anything that other people haven't already said. It's the way that you say it. It's how consistently you show up. It's how you speak to your audience with their particular pain points to help them know that you can help them. If you have been struggling with any of this, I want you to know you have to start seeing yourself as the right solution for your exact right audience member. So how do you find that person? How do you connect with that person? That's what we're talking about in my upcoming workshop on January 28th. This workshop is all about helping you be seen and be heard by your audience. And it's a 2-hour deep dive into content creation. It's called Crack the Content Code. And in it, at the very least, you will learn the exact words needed for your particular audience to hear you and connect with you. This is not like a scripted kind of thing. This is how to pull out of your head the brilliance you already have in there. And then we're going to talk about how to write your content in a way that'll help you stop wasting time and energy so that you don't feel like you're on a hamster wheel. And you're going to walk away with a workbook full of ideas and a 4-week plan for your content that you can replicate over and over and over and over. So I'm giving podcast listeners a gift of $10 when you register at www.jenliddy.com/code. And then just use the coupon content10 to grab that $10 gift. And I want you to bring your questions and let your voice be heard in that workshop. It's 2 hours, but it's not like I'm just talking at you. I'm talking with you, because it's time that your audience heard you. Because what if your perfect audience member has been struggling for 10 years with his or her problem and you are the solution? Let's figure out how to help them hear you. I'd love to see you at the workshop. And I love that you come and listen to this podcast. And if there's somebody that you know who could use this podcast, please share it with them. I so appreciate you, and I would love to meet you on the workshop. I'll see you next week. Bye-bye.